we're pushing at just about 10 miles. 10 miles to the west of Anadarko downtown.
Hello. I can't talk. Got a big tornado on the ground right in front of me. Bye.
I copied that LLI KC5EVV.
Next. rotation behind the tornado. The rotation behind it.
Negative. I'm trying to get up there where I can look back to my behind. One of them starts back to the south and west. Is it above y'all?
Past you, it's trying to multiple vortex. It does have circulation behind the main one. Matter of fact, this multiple vortex, I see three, four different vortices on the ground. We're just due south of it on Highway 9.
Okay, is that the new one that's flying, not the original?
No, this is the original, Terry.
Okay, the original tornado is starting to possibly rip out. It's very tight, doing damage now on the ground. It looks like it's roping out now just to the southwest of the Washington area. It looks like it's dissipating. Is there another one other than that?
No, it's still down. It's still doing damage at the ground, and it has another vortex in behind it. Terry, the rotation is south of the main tornado. South.
LWA.
Go ahead.
Now we got brand new circulation just to the south and east of the tornado, and this is getting very rapid and very organized.
Multiple houses damaged there 7 miles south and back east of Tuttle, current time. Thank you, Ron, and keep us advised. You probably don't have any telephone service out there.
No, sir, that's why I'm sitting out here in Danny's car. Anyway, I appreciate your help there. I'll sign off and let some other emergency traffic get through. N5OAD, clerk.
Don't go very far, Ron. Get your HT or whatever. You may be the only communications link we've got into, you may be the only communication link we've got into that area at the current time, Ron. So, we'll see if we can get some help headed that away.
Don't know if I can catch it again, but I'm gonna try.
Right time, but no, we're okay. We just watched everything go to the north. I can see the tornado from